Hello everyone, Heinie Haynes, Show for Scale. Longly anticipated and waited is the new Lansky. It's the Mad Rock, which is a Villemundsen design, the predecessor to the original UK Legal. And if we just take him out and we can have a look at him. There we go. You can see similarities straight away, but it is a completely different design with a hawkbill shaped blade on him. Your blade length, 7 centimetres. Overall length is just over 17 centimetres on it. It's a lot lighter than the original one, only 4 ounces. Still got a nice deep-seated pocket clip on it, which is for left or right-hand carry. The main difference, hawkbill blade. Narrower than the original, and if we just measure that for you, we're looking at 3 millimetres thick. 3 millimetres on the back spine for you there as well. Nice grip on the top. Chin pin down on the back as well. Thumb ramp. You get a really lot of control over that. Let's try and get that a little bit closer. As you can see, incredibly stiff slip joint. It's got your 90 degree stop on there as well. And you can probably hear 1, 2, there we go. One of the strongest slip joints I've actually seen. Nice with your textured rubber orange in there. And you've got the Villemundsen logo in there as well. You've got nestled steel liners in your FRN outers. As you can see, hawkbill blade on it, just a very nice controllable knife. Nice big finger choil on there as well, so whether you're left or right-handed on there, you really can get really good grip and good control on it, and that's probably why the slip joint on it is so stiff as well, because it'll just lend itself for, like, say, opening boxes, cutting motions like that, where you really need a good lot of purchase on it. So that from Lansky is the Mad Rock UK Legal.